The kids who most need social interaction this summer won't be getting it. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.